This is my Target couponing trip that I did on 6/7/2014. Last week, Target had a wonderful promotion on selected Frito-Lay's Pepsi product. And basically, you have to spend $15 or more to use the $5 Target coupon. And what it is that you can cut out the coupon from their weekly ad, or you can have it saved onto your phone or iPod and pull it out whenever you're checking out at the register. But the only thing is that if you're having a Cartwheel and the Target coupon and the mobile coupon and all the other good stuff, it just takes a while to pull it up. So since I did have a Cartwheel that I was wanting to use, I just cut out the newspaper ad and presented the coupon to them, and they had to keep that coupon. So that's what I did basically. All these Lay's and Sun Chips, they are on sale for $2.50. You purchase six of them for $15, and then you will give them the 5 off of 15 Target coupon. And that brings it down to $10. So this is what it will look like on my receipt here. So I also have purchased bananas for 13 cents originally, but I had a 5% off Cartwheel and it took off a penny, so that brought it down to 12 cents. Whenever you purchase bananas for You will get back a 25-cent credit from Savings, not Savings Star, but Checkout 51. And it did become a moneymaker for me, although that maybe the minimum purchase should have been 25 cents or greater. So I was really happy that I was able to get the banana for free and a moneymaker. So, I also use a $3 apology coupon from Target, and the coupon will not go through, so you just manually put it in, and I just use that to bring my total even lower. So yeah. And I had a reusable bag credit, two of them for 5 cents, but he didn't take it off. So I just showed it to them at guest service and they gave me back 10 cents. So my subtotal for the chips should have been $6.90. With the banana, it should have been $7.02 after the bag credit. So I thought I really did a really good job. So I was really happy about it. And my total savings for this trip was $12.55. And I will be getting another $3 apology coupon from another Target store because I went to another location and there were a couple of couponers out there that were getting some pet food and Tide. And I was trying to go into that register, but since they were taking a while with their coupons and I had to sit there and waited, the leader on duty decided to give me a $3 apology coupon for any bad experience that happened at that Target store as a courtesy. So even if you didn't have the $3 apology coupon from Target, it still would have been a great deal because that normally these chips regular retail at $3.99 to $4.29, and the Sun Chips itself is really small, and you know that they have reduced the size down a bit, so it used to be like I believe 10 ounce, now they reduce it to 7.5 ounce. So yeah, that's about it. Thanks for watching.